एक्स्ट्रा टाइम।
Not really, because when Hetty and I were batting during the strategic timeout, we were thinking that if we can get anything over 165, it would be a great total, because this was a significantly different wicket than what we played on the other night. The ball was definitely stopping, and so we thought if we can get anything around 170 would be a competitive total.
The bowlers are fantastic today. What do you think works for the bowlers at this venue?
I think it's all about changing the lengths and changing the pace. You can't allow the batsman to settle on and line up with one pace or one length. So it's all about mixing it up, and our execution as a bowling unit has been fantastic throughout the tournament, and we are getting better as the tournament is progressing. So we are pretty happy as a bowling unit. Yeah, I think we bat pretty deep. We have Akshar at 8 and Ashwin at 9, and KG can hit a few sixes as well. So we are a batting lineup which runs very deep. So it was any time after 16th over, it's just about hitting one or two boundaries every over and try and get as many runs as possible.
Ashwin had another good spell today. Akshar too did a good job. What was the plan for the spinners on this wicket with the short boundaries around?
Yeah, I think both of them are very smart spinners. They know their game. They know where to how to fox the batsman, and they know how to bowl on these sort of pitches and these sort of small grounds. So both of them are experienced enough, and they had their own plans. I'm not actually aware of what they planned, but whatever they did has clearly worked out.
And the last question for the day: can you please talk us through your own spell? You managed your wicket and were very economical. What was your approach today?
Like I said, just keep mixing the length and keep mixing the pace, because it's not easy, especially on today's track. Sharjah is usually a batting venue, but on today's track it was stopping a bit, and the bounce was also a little bit variable. So my idea was to just keep hitting different lengths and mixing it up.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Extra Time.